They are armed, like LC2.
These are terrorists. I think they are terrorists, not criminals.